see it, the pants, but I take it as it comes. So I'll take it as it comes by.
And you're still smiling and you still love the place. I mean, it's just part of the Isle of Man, isn't it?
It's all about, isn't it? You know, if it was easy, everyone would be at it, wouldn't they?
Guy Martin again is another man that you've got to say, style-wise, it's short circuit all the way. Really scratchy, really sticks it in very, very hard. You saw him at the Northwest 200, sending John McGuinness up the slip road at the Bakker Boy chicane. Here's Guy Martin again then, handfuls of throttle. Locker now dropping away at the Goose. And again, Guy Martin just spins the rear end of that bike up, turns him in towards the greenery and brushes his shoulder and his right leg down that bank.
Hutchie opened the door for you. He had a bad pit stop and in you went, but he was quick, wasn't he, coming back?
29, didn't he? Yeah.
He broke the lap record twice.
Fahayek. Flying, can't knock him. But, you know, I tried my hardest, but